Welcome students, today we are going to start the 8th chapter of your syllabus, that is the articles. Okay, so let's start your chapter. What are articles? Articles, let's first start with the basic definition. Articles are the determiners that are used before nouns to point out whether the nouns are general or particular in sense, means whether they are common or are particular in sense, means they are determiners. Articles like a and the are used to determine, to indicate, to demonstrate that nouns are common or proper or some specific. They are in common or specific or particular. Okay, so there are three types of article, namely a and the. A and an are indefinite articles, while the is a definite article. A and the is indefinite article means, what is indefinite? The indefinite means which is not particular, which is not specific. For example, if I say I need an apple or I will eat an apple, that means there is no specific definite apple. I can eat any random apple. I am talking about any random apple. So indefinite means which is not specific. And the, when I'm saying I will eat the apple kept on the table, I will eat only the apple kept on the table, means I am indicating at a particular apple that I want to eat, at a specific apple that I want to eat. So a and an I use to indicate or demonstrate a object which is at random, and while the is used to indicate a specific thing or object. Okay, so now use of a and an. First, what is the use of a? A is used before a word beginning with a consonant. We have five vowels, a, e, I, o, u. Apart from that, the rest alphabets are your consonant. So a is used for the with the consonant. For example, a bag, a tiger, a cat, a boy, a girl, etc. Before a vowel that has the sound of U. That has the sound of U. Because it is starting with, the spelling starts with U or U. Okay. Spelling, when the pronunciation starts with U. The pronunciation, it can be the alphabet starting with U. U is a vowel. See, useful, unit, university. What I said, that your vowels are A, E, I, O, U. So basically, if starting with U, we should have used an. But here we are using A. Why? Because of the sound. When I am saying useful, I am using the sound U. And the sound is written as this. Starts with Y or Y, O, U. See, when we say U, when we say U, what is the spelling of U? Y, O, U. Okay, the spelling is Y, O, U, and that is why whenever we are getting the sound useful, unit, university, union, European, see, it's starting with E, but the sound is U. The sound is U. U starts with Y. Y is a consonant, and that's why we are using A over here. Next, before the sound which begins with the consonant sound of wa, W, the sound of W. So one, wa, sound of W, and that's why we are using vowel A. One way, again wa, we are using A. Okay, though it is starting with the O, though it is starting with the vowel, but it has the sound of W, and W is a consonant, so we will be using A. Okay, this is your use of A, means where you can use your article A. Next, article an. Okay, a word beginning with vowel a, e, I, o, u. Any word beginning with a, e, I, o, u will be starting with an, but there are your exceptions. These are the exceptions. Okay, again, where you can use your an? Word beginning with the silent h, beginning with silent h. Example, honest. O, when you are getting the sound of O, where you are getting the sound, here it is starting with O, but we are getting the sound of W. Here, it is starting with H, but we are getting the sound of O. Honest, hour, honorable, hair. Okay, when I'm saying air, air, I'm getting the sound of A. I'm getting the sound of A, air, an heiress, and air. She is an heiress. She is an heiress. Okay, an honorary, O. Here, it is starting. This have the sound of O. This have the sound of O. This have the sound of A. It has a sound of O. Okay. Again, for abbreviation, if the consonant begins with a vowel sound. Again, M. When I am saying M, what is the first sound that I am getting while pronouncing M? A. M. I am getting the sound of A. Here, I am getting the sound of A. So, an MA, an MP, an MLA. So, what we have understood, we will be using A for consonant. We will be using A for the sound of consonant. Even if it is starting with U, even if it is starting with O. But if the sound is coming up like U or sound is coming like WA, we will be using A. Even though it starts with vowel. And an is used before vowel A, E, I, O, U. With exception, if you are getting the sound of a vowel. That is, honest, honor, air, heiress. Okay, if you are getting the sound of A or O or any vowel in the consonant. Next, see. Use of the. Next comes your use of the. When we refer to a particular person or thing. The is used when we are demonstrating, when we are pointing at a particular person or thing. For example, I was talking about the house that you are seeing. Or I am talking about the house that is, I am talking about the red house in front of you. I am talking about the red house in front of you. Means there is a specific red house that I am talking about. When I am indicating, when I am pointing at the specific red house. Next, when a singular common noun is used for indicating a whole class, means when I am using one specific noun, one singular noun to demonstrate the entire class. For example, the tiger is a national animal. By saying the tiger, I do not mean only one tiger is a national animal. By tiger, I mean the entire species of tiger. By tiger, I mean the entire species of tiger. Okay. The rose smells sweet. The rose smells sweet. By the rose, I mean not only one specific rose, but the entire class, the entire chain of roses. Okay. Next, before the names of river, we will be using the before the names of river. For example, the Nile, the Ganga, the Yamuna, the Godavari, the Mahanadi, the Indus. Okay. Seas and ocean. The Indian Sea, the Bay of Bengal, the Pacific Ocean, the Indian Ocean, the Atlantic Ocean, the Red Sea, the Caspian Sea. Okay. Mountain ranges. Here I'm talking about mountain ranges. Remember, mountain range, not single mountain. I'm talking about mountain range. That is Himalayas, Aravallis, the Himalayas, the Aravallis, the Alps, the Nilgiris. I'm talking about entire range. For example, Himalaya starts from your Jammu and Kashmir and goes through the entire place and ends in Tibet and Arunachal Pradesh. Okay, this entire series is your mountain range. I'm not talking about single peak but mountain range. Okay, we will be using the for mountain ranges. Group of islands, not one island but a group of islands. For example, the Andaman and Nicobars, the Lakshadweeps. Okay. Unique things, only one. The sun, the moon, the earth, the Mars. countries if the name contains a common noun. Countries means United States of America, United Kingdom means group of countries. A name given to a particular group of countries. For example, the UAE, the USA, the United Kingdom. Sacred books, the Ramayana, the Mahabharata, the Bible, the Quran, the Puranas, the Upvedas, the Vedas. Okay. Newspaper, daily newspapers, the Indian Express, the Hindustan Times, the Statesman. Okay. Well-known building, the Red Fort, the Taj Mahal, the Hawa Mahal, the Fatehpur Sikri. Okay. Direction, the east, the west, the north, the south. Entire families means dynasties. When I'm talking about dynasties and not one person. The Guptas, the Malhotras, the Sharmas. Okay. The Khans, the Kapoors. So, it will be the entire dynasty. Next, see, number 4. Before a proper adjective, when people or nation is understood, but omitted when language is understood. Means, the will be used if people from nation is meant. The will not be used in case of language. For example, French. French can be termed as language, can be termed as people. The French man landed in our country. The French landed in our country. The French landed in our country. In this case, I'm using the French. But if I say, I want to learn French. I want to learn French. This is, in this case, this French is language. When language is meant, I will be using only French. But when person is meant, people is meant of the nation, I will be using the French. The French means I'm talking about a person. But when I'm saying I want to learn French, in this case, French becomes my language. Okay, see, the Germans defeated the Russian mean the German people. The German people defeated the Russian. It is not language. But see, when language is meant, Hindi is a language. Hindi is easier than Sanskrit. I will not say the Hindi is easier than the Sanskrit. No, Hindi is easier than Sanskrit. Okay. Next, before adjectives in the superlative degree or before the ordinal number. Adjectives in superlative degree. We have seen the best, the worst, fastest, sweetest. So when we will be using this superlative degree, we will be using the. For example, he is the smartest boy in the class. He is the smartest boy in the class. So when I'm saying he is the smartest boy, so the is used before the superlative degree of adjective. Now number 6. Before an adjective, when the noun is understood. Before adjective, when the adjective is working as a noun. The rich should help the needy. Here the rich means rich man. Rich is the adjective. But by rich, I mean rich man should help the needy people or needy person. Okay. Next, with phrases such as first, last, next, only, same. With the phrases like this, the is used. Okay, so this is the first part of your chapter article. And in your next part, we will be completing the omission. Where till now we have read where to use the article. What are the uses of article or where your articles are used. In your next part, we will be reading where articles should not be used, where you should omit the article, where you should excuse the articles. Okay, so till then, go through this video, learn it, and be prepared for your examinations. Okay, so take care. Bye.